Hi everyone.
Hello.
My name is Sabina Lewis. My official stage name is Sabby Lou Sounds. I'm on all social media, and I'm going to play some original songs for you guys tonight. I'm trying to slide out this first one.
This means to stop.
Thank you.
Thank you.
have a lot of new songs that I don't know why. I like did write songs for probably a couple of years, and then all of a sudden I just started having that will and capacity again. And just, I don't know, just to let you guys in a little bit to my world. I do suffer with depression and anxiety.
Yeah. sounds like Joan Baez, man. You know what Joan Baez is?
Well, no, I don't.
You never heard of her?
No.
Why, you even talk like her.
Do I?
Never heard of Joan Baez.
No,
singer.
I have not.
Well, what's that?
You're about to get a lesson.
Am I?
Yeah,
are you going to give me a lesson?
Joan Baez. She's famous, man. What do you mean?
Not as old as I
look. She sounds just like... Oh, it's not like a book. Did you study the history books? I mean, really.
No, I wish I should.
She comes right in. She's popular.
What's a song she's
saying? He's a drugstore truck driving, man.
I've heard that once or twice.
And she sang Joe Hill. And she had some... No, she had a number one hit. It was,
it's not Yellow Taxi, is it? I wish. I love that.
I can't even remember one for one kid. I'd have to Google it. You know it. Oh, the night they drove old Dixie down.
I don't know that one either.
The night they drove old Dixie down. And all the bells were ringing, they went.
You have to write down her name. For me.
Virgil Kane is my name, man. I wrote down.
Alright,
this is a song called Silence, and
it's basically about letting people in,
you know,
where you're
standing.
So,
I don't know, for the first time, actually, I
kind of
really
went into it.
Thank you.
was originally written about this song. Because I really love
it. Oh, you're videotaping?
Mm-hmm. We're on Facebook Live.
Facebook Live. Live audience. You're getting mad love, by the way.
Listen, it sounds like her guitar, too. You hear that?
Oh, we're going to have to look that up on the way back. Listen. Joan Baez.
Everybody knows we're at the bar. Listen, I watch Woody hear the voice. Tell her to wait.
I'm not going to know the difference.
Identical to her.
I'm going to have to look that up.
On Astro staff. I don't want to be rude.
Stop.
Come on.
I know how to go to my own rhythm.
Play that 12 bar blues and just think of it as a song.
Yeah, I don't know how to play bar chords either. So
12 bar blues. It's gotta be a bar chord, just E, D.
Yeah.
It could be a million songs with those three chords, right? Go into it.
This one has a working title. I don't know what to call it, so I'm not going to name it. It's a, like, the title is in Jewish, so I don't feel comfortable saying the title.
One, two, three.
Actually,
is Colorado Hold Up.
I have it.
Chocolate.
I always had a music stand because I don't memorize the lyrics, I guess, because I write way too many songs. But it's funny because I bought this stand just for this gig, and I figured I'd use it.
You can write it all on your taxes.
Right? I could totally do it right now. Just be like, hey, my guitar was actually free, which is funny. it's like worth $500 because it has like a chip in the plate. The guy who sets them up is like a local employee. He gave it to me for free because of a friend. So there's a huge blessing, and there's actually a video about my guitar. His name's Ray, and it's on my YouTube channel. But that's the story, the short version of my guitar. Yeah, right? Huge blessing.
It was supposed to have happened that way.
Right, exactly.
Thank you. Thank you.
perfectly enough.
I planned it perfectly.